Hi, I'm Sam from Doyle Art. Thank you for coming along and watching this video. I hope that you're all well, healthy and happy and having a great springtime. My painting today is a watercolour painting. Yes, I'm still doing watercolours. My watercolour painting today is, as I say, for spring. It's a real rabbit. It's not very original for Easter, I know, but well, there we have it. Springtime, we feel a very close relationship with nature and the things that are going on around us, the warm air, the blue skies, that feeling that we can get things done. So I hope you enjoy my painting today. It's the first part of two. Next week will be the conclusion. I hope you enjoy it. Please sit back, relax, get yourself a cup of tea or whatever it is you drink and watch me paint. hope to enjoy watching that. Conclusion will be next week. I hope you will have a wonderful time in the lead up to Easter, and that you will also enjoy all those spring feelings that are outside. Take care. See you next week. Bye.